This is my version of a camp knife in Bowie model. It's made in 5160 steel, 6mm thick, G10 scales, two tone. And I make them with the Kydex sheets or leather, but this is with Kydex.
What's the name of your company?
It's sevedsknivar.se.
This one is for when you still want a large blade, for whatever you need to use it, feel that weight. The featherweight.
What's the difference between these spears?
This one has a stopper.
Yeah.
They're all made for when you hunt boar.
Really?
Yeah, and if you're down the boar with your rifle, and you want to make sure it's dead.
Yeah.
you perhaps don't want to do it with this one.
No.
Because they can pop up and charge you from no time. It's been known to happen. If you have a good boar spear, then you fix it and kill it.
Make I like sure the idea.
So, in Swedish it's avfångningsspjut, so it's a killing blow. Of course you can, if you're of that state of mind, you can hunt them with these from the beginning, but I wouldn't advise it. Not because...
Grain layer on the skin, this stuff, that's where you're taking off the grain. And then you can scrape off the hair on you. We're scraping off all this stuff and then we make leather out of it, or buckskin.
Mm-hmm.